All right, now it's recording. What? Okay. You gotta put the microphone in front of your mouth.
Ah, okay. That's right. Camera?
Yeah, GoPro camera, yep.
Yeah.
Okay, now we do our checklist. Airlines free. Elevators free and collect. And the rudder's working. Okay, now that that's working, we're gonna run up the engine. I'm gonna bring it up to 1700 RPM. And then I'm gonna test the magnetos. Brake magneto is good. Left magneto is good. Okay, run a little oil through the propeller. RPM's good. Suction gauge is good. Amp meter's working. We're good to go. Okay. Now tell me that it's failed again. Okay, 10 degrees of flaps. All right, nobody's on final. I don't see anybody on base. So we'll switch over to tower frequency and we'll ask them to take off. On the Bedford Tower, Skylane 7-9 Charlie Delta ready for departure 3-2 with a left turn out to the southwest.
Skylane 7-9 Charlie Delta in the Bedford Tower, proceed on course, runway 3-2 clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff 3-2, 9 Charlie Delta, thank you. Okay, everything looks good. Wind's right down the runway, going to that sock. Okay. Gauges are in the green. We have airspeed. Flaps coming up.
Lance 188 Papa Golf, New Bedford ground, runway 32 taxi via Bravo.
Wow, he's taking off fast. That's Bill the owner. Okay, let's clear that. And almost at a safe altitude.
I'll put you in, sir. This is 9 Charlie Delta, contact Providence, 123.67.
Over to Providence, 9 Charlie Delta, see you in a few hours.
Affirmative, he should be done with his run-up.
Okay. Approach Skylane 7-9 Charlie Delta.
Skylane 7-9 Charlie Delta Province.
Yeah, Skylane 7-9 Charlie Delta is climbing through 1,000 for 2,900, just departed New Bedford for Block Island.
7-9 Charlie Delta, your radar contact, and proceed on course.
On course, 9 Charlie Delta. What a gorgeous day, huh? Look at that visibility.
It's a dash of haze.
A little bit of haze, not much. When you feel a wing go like that, right or left, that's because a little thermal of hot air was under, if the bottom wing goes down, the right wing goes down, means there was a little pocket of hot air on the left side.
Cat flight 3835, contact approach now, 127.9er.
127.9 for approach, cap 3835.
Looks like Copacut range is off to our left.
Copacut's back behind us.
Behind us?
Yeah, around 5 o'clock.
7-9 Charlie Delta, contact approach 127.9er.
Over to 127.9er, 9 Charlie Delta.
Cherokee 44157, turn left heading 200.
Approach Skyline 7-9 Charlie Delta at 1900, climbing to 29.
Skyline 7-9 Charlie Delta, Frost approach, Frost platoon, 2970.
2970, 9 Charlie Delta.
Tiger 10, reduce speed to 170, sequence.
170, Tiger 10.
Cap 3835, maintain VFR, turn left heading 160.
Left 160, cap 3835.
Bonanza 30 Kilo Delta Province Forge, go ahead, Altimeter 2970, say destination. Bonanza 30 Kilo Delta, roger, Altimeter 2970, advise when you have uniform, will this be a full stop?
Let's avoid that bird.
Thank you.
Turkey buzzard.
Number 92 runway X-ray, clear vision approach 25, maintain 170 knots or greater till 5 mile final. Scott 3825, descend and maintain 2000.
Those are all other aircraft.
Cap 3835?
If there's no
3835, negative, sir.
Number next to it. The altitude is unknown. This one's 1,100 feet below us and it's right back there. If it's going to get within 1,000 feet vertically and a mile horizontally, they have to let us know.
Oh.
And there'll be an alarm go off at his radar identifying the two targets.
Number 92 runway X-ray contact tower 120.7.
We're still climbing at 500 feet per minute, and we're going to level off at 2900.
Cat 3835, altitude to your discretion, enter the right base.
Right there.
Runway 34 at Quonset, contact Quonset Tower.
I'm going to close the call flaps halfway.
And we'll be right base for 34, we'll call tower, Cat 3835.
Stop leaning the mixture and we'll stop picking up some speed.
Tiger 10, turn left, heading 070.
070, Tiger 10.
Cherokee 44157, turn left, heading of 140. That's 30 Kilo Delta, turn 20 degrees right, vector's final. That's 30 Kilo Delta, and pursuing course for Falmer, report established inbound.
Providence Lance, 188 Papa Golf, 2.4 for 4.5.
Wisconsin 3825, reduce speed to 170. Tiger 10, 8 miles from Conez, turn left, heading 010, maintain 2,000 until established on the final approach course, cleared RNF 34, approach Quonset.
Left 010, maintain 2,000 until established, cleared RNF 34 at Quonset, Tiger 10.
57, turn left, heading 070, join the final approach course inbound.
That guy we may have a problem with him. They just cleared someone for runway 34. We're going to be going across their flight path.
3825 at 170 knots, clear fish approach, runway two, runway 5.
They may drop him down and then advance below us.
Cherokee 44157, 3 miles from Mondi. Correction pinhead, maintain VFR, clear to ILS, runway 5, approach at Groton. Cherokee 44157, contact Groton Tower, 125.6. Welcome.
And Providence Lance, 28 Papa Golf, 3100, climbing to 4500.
That's the guy that was in the hangar behind
Papa
us.
Course, thank you, Altimeter 2970.
2970.
Wisconsin 3825, contact tower 120.7.
All right, here he is. Here's the guy that's cleared.
Tiger 10, contact Quonset Tower 126.35.
Tiger 10.
Down they go.
2635, 10. See
you.
Two. Oh, there he is, right there. See the C-130? Just below the horizon? Oh no, it's not a C-130. See him right over there? He's coming in line with Block Island. Just below the horizon. That's him right there.
Citation 750 Tango X-ray Providence first. Thank you for whiskey. X-ray just became current. Advise him to pick it up. Descend and maintain 10,000.
Everything's still running good.
A lot of fields down here.
Number 600 Golf Whiskey Province Approach, Papa 2970.
Automated weather observation 1658 Zulu weather. Wind 270 at 10. Peak gust 14. Visibility more than 10. Sky condition missing.
South Stevo, night timing.
Citation 0, Tango X-ray. Thank you. Descend and maintain 5,000.
All right, another aircraft coming in. The Quonset. Out here somewhere.
And that's 3-0 Kilo Delta, maintain VFR, cleared RNAV 3-4 approach at Quonset.
That's
contact Quonset
right
Tower 126.35.
You just switched them over to Quonset Tower, landing on that runway right there, 3-4.
We're doing a cross left, left downwind for runway 2, a full stop.
Ground, run jump 6.
Run jump 6. That's Danielson.
Hey, just to let you know, I took the tandem load, so John's
down there
ready for any hotspot loads.
188 Papa Golf, roger, thank you.
Okie dokie.
November 188 Papa Golf, contact approach 123.67.
123.67, eight Papa Golf.
600 Golf Whiskey, descend and maintain 6,000.
Settle in Travis 28, November, right down 101.
Now, Bob, these clouds are at the top of where the hot air is stopping. So the hot air is rising up from the ground, it's stopping right at those clouds, it's not going any further. Those clouds will maintain the height that the hot air has risen to. If I were going any kind of a distance today, I'd be up over those clouds where it would be a nice smooth ride. This isn't bad because we're out over the water. The clouds stop at the shoreline because there's no land over the water to make the hot air rise. These clouds are forming from the hot air rising, otherwise there wouldn't be any clouds. They're cooling. The air's going up, it's cooling, it's condensing, and the clouds form. They're like at about 4,000 feet, 3,500.